Louisiana right now, so come on.
Out there tonight. Everybody feeling pretty good? All right. We appreciate y'all coming to check us out tonight. And it's good to see. I see some familiar faces too, man. Some of you guys I saw on the last cruise. And then there's a lot of artists on this cruise that weren't on the last one, so I'm looking forward to seeing a lot of these guys play. But you know, I feel really privileged to be here, man. I gotta tell you. If you had told me when I was a kid, man, you know, listening to all my heroes, Muddy Waters and Albert King and B.B. King and Albert Collins and John Lee Hooker and all those guys, and just playing guitar in my living room. If you'd told me that I'd be standing here in front of you guys tonight playing for you, and that you guys would be digging what I'm doing, I would have just thought you were crazy. You know, it's pretty amazing, and I feel really grateful. So, and you know, man, everything that we do, I mean, the kind of music that we do, I mean, I'm a blues player. That's what I love to do. I love to play the blues. But, you know, we like to mix it up a little bit. You know, we put a little bit of rock and roll in what we do, and a little blues bass, contemporary blues, blues bass rock, whatever you want to call it. But every night, no matter where we're playing, we like to break it down at least once, if not more than once, and just play some good old-fashioned blues, you know what I'm saying? So, and that's when a lot of my influences come out, you know, and you hear the guys that I mentioned before, along with many others, you know, like Stevie Ray and Jimi Hendrix and all those guys that just really inspired me to play, man. You know, some of the guys that really impacted me in the beginning were the acoustic guys, like Lead Belly and Blind Lemon Jefferson and Robert Johnson, obviously. You know, listening to the Mississippi Delta Blues, being from Louisiana, you know, I hear a lot of that, so. But like I said, man, you know, we like to break it down, play some good old-fashioned blues, and then, you know, maybe you'll hear some of those people come out of my playing, because they're in everything that I do, you know, because they came before me. And so it's almost genetic now. They're in everything that I do. So I'm gonna play a little bit of guitar for y'all. Hope y'all enjoy the show tonight. And put your hands together for the band up here, right? They're doing a good job. Scott Nelson on the bass back here. Some of y'all might recognize on the drums. Chris Whipper-Layton back there. And Riley Osborne on the keyboards. Our wonderful vocalist, Mr. Noah Hunt, who's been doing a great job for me for now for 14 years, I believe we've been together. Making us sound good, you know? All right. Thank you.